that's something that I think people do get confused with. The connection's the first part, but actually, can you have those hard conversations? If you have the connection and having that real connection, an honest one, not a, hey, tick the box connection, yeah, no, we're tied and we're friends, because that's not actually what connection means to me. I think connection is the thing that allows you to go and have that honest conversation with someone. And whether that's a hard conversation, because it's easy to have the easy ones. It's easy to pat someone on the back when they score a great try, but it's, can you have that conversation when things aren't going as well as they need to be? That's something that I think people do get confused with. The connection's the first part, but actually, can you have those hard conversations? It is so much easier to get better, to play good rugby, and actually to win, because the Crusaders do have a winning environment. But it's easy to win when you have those hard conversations and people are willing to listen.